you give a score. Looks like a, you know, a school grading, which is maybe unfortunate. I don't know. It's because it makes the people on the AD team go, oh, we got a C. And we have run this in some very large corporations, and they have gotten Fs, much to their chagrin. But the good news is that points out areas that need to be beefed up. What Purple Knight is designed to run from a non-privileged domain account, and they can even be not have privileges on the client itself, and to look at Active Directory to see what an attacker would be able to see and try to take advantage of. They will be doing the same things, but we're providing you with a proactive way of saying, look, here's some vulnerabilities you need to look at, and here's the order that you should take action